Makes six figures a year in Congress and has a $100 million net worth. Don't y'all want to know what stocks you should buy? Come on.